Good Friday morning. I'm live Super Doppler 7 meteorologist Byron Morton. Some really strong gusty canyon winds overnight. We continue with a high wind warning for the Albuquerque Metro and wind advisories farther to the south. You can see those extending until 9 o'clock this morning. We can still have some wind gusts probably up into the 50-mile-per-hour range, maybe close to 65 miles per hour for areas near the canyons. And you see less of those winds, but still pretty strong. Gusts close to 55 miles per hour the farther south you go toward the Socorro area. Anywhere near the canyons, of course, could have the strongest gusts. So just be aware of that. Those winds will be dying down. And we have some changes for your weekend. Cooler air is sweeping in, a chance of showers, too. I'll track exactly what you can expect. It all kicks off at 4:30 a.m. on KOAT Action 7 News. More in the morning. See you on 7.